of prison, Benin, Cleveland, Scott Davis, Johnson, McGuire, Penn, Weston. We have a short agenda today, and we have one, two, three items that we have letters on, and it is RS 2015-1396. Council member Pride Moore asking for approval. We have another RS 2015-1396. Council member Karen Bennett asking for approval. And oh, she's here, so. And then we have another letter from Councilman Pradmore on resolution 1395 and 96. Having said that, we will take the first item, which is RS 2015, a resolution authorizing Metro to enter into a facility encroachment agreement with CSX Transportation, Inc. to construct and maintain water lines in the railroad right-of-way north of intersection of Thompson Lane and I-65. We do have a letter to us approve. Are there a motion? A second, any discussions? Seeing none, all in favor? Aye. Opposed? 1395 is approved. The next item is RS 2015-1396, a resolution Bennett, Pradmore, and others, a resolution authorizing the director of public property to acquire real estate property by purchase for use as part of the Saunders Avenue Stormwater Improvement Project. We have a letter to approve. Is there a motion? Second. Questions or comments? Seeing none, all in favor? 1396 is approved. The next item is 2015-1040. The council member is Allen, an ordinance to authorize Nashville Downtown Partnership to install, construct, and maintain an automatic bike kiosk encroaching the public right-of-way of 2101 Belmont Boulevard. Is there a motion? Second. Comments or questions? Seeing none, all in favor? Bill 1040 is approved. The next item is 1041. The author is Anthony Davis, an ordinance adopting the GIS street and alley centerline layer as the official street and alley acceptance and maintenance records for Metro and amending Title 13 of the Metro Code of Law to incorporate the same. Is there a motion? Motion, folks? Second? Comments or questions? Seeing none, all in favor? Bill 1041 is approved. And that concludes the agenda for this day. Have a good day.